Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you? I hope you are all well by the grace of Almighty. Welcome to NIABS Home School. I am Ashish Bishash, an assistant teacher of mathematics in National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today, I am going to take a math class for the student of class 1. Our today's topic is writing numbers from 1 to 2000. Before starting our class, we need to talk some important topics. Just like this is your first lecture of annual term, and this annual term is very important for your promotion and place in your class. So please keep concentration to your annual term online classes. Okay, so let us start our classes. Our today's topic is write in numbers. In your half yearly exam, which we learned writing numbers from 1 to 1000, and now we shall learn 1001 to 2000. Before starting to learn 1001 to 2000, we recall some writing numbers from 1 to 1000, just like from 1 to number 5. So the first number is 69. Our first number is 69. So what is 69? 69. Okay. Our next number is 252. 252. So 200 means 2, 50. 50 means 5 and 2. 2 means 2. So 252. Our next question is 888. Next number 888. So at first we write 800, then 80, that means 8 and 8, 888. Okay, our next number is 909, 909. Student, notice the ones place number is absent. If any place is absent, then that place must be 0. That means 900 and tens place absent. For this reason, 0 and 9. So we write 9. So 909. Then 1000. 1000. So here 100 place, tens place and ones place is absent. For these reasons, 100 place, tens place and ones place will be 0. So we write 1000 and 100 place 0, tens place 0 and ones place 0. So this is called 1000. Next, 2000 is just similar as 1000. Here 1000 means we write here 1 and 2000 means we write here 2. And 100 place, tens place and ones place is absent. For this reason, so we write here 0, 0, 0. That means ones place 0, tens place 0 and 100 place 0. So it is called 2000. Okay, our next number is 1522. So at first write 1000. So write 1. 500. So write 5. 20. That means 2. 2. That means 2. So 1522. So we write here 1522. Our next number is 1290. So write 1290. 90 means 90. Okay. Our next number is 1661. So we write here 1 first, 600. So write 6. 61. So 61. 1661. So 1661. Our next number is 1712. 1712. So write first 1712. 12 means 1 and 2. Our next number is 1486. So at first write 1, 400 means 4 and 86, that means 8 and 6. So it is called 1486. Our next number is 1353. So at first we write 1350 means 5 and 3. So it is called 1353. Our next number is 1944. Student notice 1944. So for 1000 we write here 1 and 900, that means 9, and 44 means 4 and 4. So it is called 1944. Our next number is 1824. For 1000 we write 1, 800 means 8 and 24 means 2 and 4. So it is called 1824. Our next number is 1138. I repeat, 1138. So for 1000 we write 1, 100 means 1 and 38 means 38. So it is called 1138. Next we shall go to our next number. Here the next number is 1155. So here we write 1100. 100 means again 1 and 55 means 5 and 5. So it is called 1155. Our next number is 1926. 1000 means 1, 900 means 9, and 26 means 2 and 6. So we write 1926. Our next number is 1770. 1770. So write 1000 means 1, 700 means 7, and 70 means 70. So it is called 1770. Our next question is 1541. 1541. So for 1000 we write here 1, 500 means 5, and 41 means 41. So it is called 1541. Our last number 1386. 1000 means 1, 300 means 3, and 86 means 86. So we called 1386. So this is our today's topics, writing numbers. Student, I give you some SW of this topic, that means writing numbers. This is SW number 1. So here 1623 means what? You must write here 1200, 1590, 1915, 1114, 1741, 1689, 1325, 1653, 1838. So student, at first you pick up the question in your SW copy, then you write answer, just like 1629. At first you write this in your SW copy. Then you give equal sign. After that you write 1623. Okay. I hope you understand how to write SW in your SW copy. And this is your first SW. My dear students, please keep attention for this piece that the SW is very important for your annual examination. Your CT marks and your SBA marks will be given based on your SW. So SW is very important. You must do your SW very carefully and submit it regularly. Okay. So this is our today's lecture. I hope you have understood our today's lecture. Keep practicing at home and abide by your parents. See you soon. Till then, assalamu alaikum.